The Community Spectrum was invited by the City of El Centro to its annual Taco Cook-Off and Grito de Independencia celebration, where as always, families enjoy the great taste of bacon-wrapped hot dogs, freshly made popcorn, and as always, the authentic carne asada.
We're just here trying to give back to the community and raise a little bit of money. Just having a good time. It's good to see the city out here representing for El Centro. If you couldn't make it out this year, for sure, we'll have it again next year. It's a good time. We got food, we got beer, we got a good company in El Centro, so you got to make it out.
We're here at El Grito and Taco Cook-Off, just raising money for our church.
This event right here is socialized with people and pretty much with parents.
Out here in El Centro, enjoying the corn asada affair. I love corn asada. That's the first time I tried it, I fell in love with it. I'm used to like steaks and hot dogs. I never had a bacon sausage dog before until I came out here. I ain't no bacon even went on hot dogs. But it was good. You know, I enjoy coming out to El Centro.
Oh yeah, we're blessed. We're blessed to represent our church and come and have fun and experience Mexican culture. You should come. It's a lot of fun. You get to meet a lot of new people, eat a lot of food, get really fat and full, and it's a great time. I mean, I'm guessing these guys are having fun just standing here. So, and the music is great. It's just an awesome time.
We're serving bacon wrap hot dogs, jumbo weenies. We got brats, Polish, and Italian sausages.
My name is Roberto Perez, Cristina Perez, Luis Cárdenas, Jaime Franco, Ramon Castro, Antojitos Como en Casa, 3 years in a row, first place!